New tonight, two teenage boys are accused of killing a Fort Worth woman in her home. Police say a 13-year-old and a 14-year-old broke into an apartment in West Fort Worth on Friday, assuming it was empty. Yesenia Gutierrez was inside and wound up shot in the head.